it, and then now if you came to be on the Boynton Beach 2018 calendar, and then now she had made it, I mean she had made in the quilt right here, and it feels soft right here, and then there's different places here. Well, I see that on the, there's one of these public places here, which is the restaurant, the bar, and here this is like, these three children are hanging out right in the front of the Italian place, and right here, this is the art place that they're holding their paintings up. And then over here, that those kids are in this this clay pirate place. And here, this is all those baseball kids that they're hanging out inside the dugout. And then these is the boats that they're by the, I'll say it's by the bay or the forest. And here, that's the, that would be like a band that's going on. So that's the music band ceremony right there. And here, those are the two kids are in the library right there. And here, those are the people on the beach right there. Those are the people are rowing the boats. And here, those are the people are just walking in the park. It's a long trail there. And here, that's in the bar. It's in the back of this. Now, I see the one that there is the house and the boats are in the water. And then it looks so beautiful here.
James,
where did you get that nature? And wow. It looks so beautiful.
Yes. Brandon, how long did it take you to make it?
Oh, you said how long?
The paintings.
Oh, how long would I do it for the paintings for?
Yeah.
Well, at the end of the year, like it only took about like several weeks and 2 months.
Good.
How long did it take you to do? I met Mrs. Drucker this past January and delivered the quilt to her a week ago. So it was a very fast moving project. And they're not usually that fast, but I felt that there was a time frame. And what really gives me a lot of pleasure is they didn't know what it was going to look like when I was producing it. And the fact that Brandon is pleased with it because it's his artwork that I expanded really is very satisfying.
And it's so special to have this up during the month of April at City Hall and waiting for Autism Awareness Month. It's just a great thing to celebrate.
Absolutely.